Let's go.
We are going to look at some real estate listings. Private island, some beachfront property on the west side of the island as well. We're gonna have a great time. It's a fast cart, but just starting and stopping is not always the best. The rules of the road here is, it's very bumpy. Oh! Dude, I've been dreaming of this day for a year.
What's up, baller?
Welcome home, man.
Freaking Sean, waiting for Big Sean. So
wait, which one's Big Sean and which one's Little Sean?
I call Little Sean Big Sean.
Okay.
But Little Sean is the one we're going on the boat with.
I thought so.
Yeah. So we're headed out to Emerald Key to check out some real estate. Private island, 2.2 mil, crystal clear water. We're gonna try not to run into some sandbars. But we got Captain Sean here.
It's gonna be a good day. Just another day.
What's up? Belize.
I'm Captain Sean, and Canadian, and I moved here to San Pedro about 6 months ago permanently. Left corporate life in Canada, and now I'm here.
He's Big Sean. Some people say there's a bigger Sean, but we all know who's the biggest.
All right. So you actually go through this. This is how you get out.
This is insane,
what?
Guys.
This is pretty nuts.
Yeah.
So one of the consistencies in Belize is that boat motors do not work. I've probably been on, it's like a half a half thing, I think.
I might just bring it completely to the mechanics because it's on the way.
Okay.
So I'll have to take a look at it.
More complicated than back in Canada. You just write a little test and you're allowed to do anything.
Where is town called?
Back of town.
Back of town. Is it because it's in the back of town? Some nice big places, some little shacks.
Yeah, this one's pretty insane.
Yeah.
Dude.
I thought he was going to be waiting here already, but he's not.
What's up?
Yes. All right. The most important part, my friends on YouTube, the most important part of a boat trip is to make sure you have the good snacks, the good drinks, stay hydrated. Yeah. Is back of town pricing different?
It is definitely different.
This is the real Belize.
Yeah. Get real, baby.
How's it going?
Baby.
All right. Oh, some big fences, some big waters. Yeah, I definitely need a bit of chips or something. No, man. We gotta, like,
the hoss.
We're gonna be on for all the water. this is just a make sure we don't go dry. Like,
that's a good point.
I can only carry two at one time, so. Thank you, sir. Yeah. I'm Toba so bad.
Dude, how did you do that? I'm not tall enough.
I have massive legs.
You are.
I also work out a lot with jumping, you know? I'm a big jumper. Oh yeah, it's a great day to be alive. We got big waters, big beers.
So my motor's not tilting, and where we're going, there's very, very, very shallow water. So we need to be able to move the motor up and down as we navigate through the islands. So we got the guy, Osman, he's my mechanic. He's checking out the motor right now. and hopefully we can get it fixed and then go on our way, finish the trip.
Everybody's on island time.
Yeah. Don't trip it.
Yeah. Here it's very, very rare for anyone to be on time, ever, for anything.
It's funny because I'm one of the most punctual people I know.
And
yet here, for some reason.
If I show up on time, people are like, what are you doing here?
Why are you here?
Yeah.
What the heck is this? Is this a banana's Ruffles?
Mm-hmm.
It's a Ruffles chip made out of a banana.
Yeah,
export business.
Wow.
We could be making millions.
I need to export these. My rule is no drinking before lunch, and so I just had a Zambos, and I believe that was lunch.
Did you just get one big water?
So we were supposed to go look at an island today, but. The boat had other plans.
Oh, thank you. Did you have a good day?
Good?
Yep.
How do we hitchhike here? Do we just ask?
Yeah, we just ask for a ride. Everybody's nice. Friendly here.
Nobody ever asked me for a ride.
Hey, no? Look, John, she wants you up here because there's suspension.
In the world can you just get hitchhiked? Like at any given moment, you need a ride, someone's gonna give it to you.
Yep.
Hug on one of us.
I'm gonna have to, there's gonna be some intimacy.
Oh, let's go!
I decided to rent a villa and invite all the friends. Are you guys coming? Say not. How do you feel about going to this villa?
How do I feel about going to this villa? That feels great. I'm excited, Mindy! Woo! She's holding on to my package! Thank you!
This villa, it's six bedrooms. It's got a pool. It's on a bit of like a private island area of the island. We're gonna have to take a private boat to get there. Got our drink.
We got all these potatoes.
We got all these potatoes to make some kind of potato concoction. You can give me something, Will. Take me on a tour. All right.
Dude, this is next level.
Oh, this is so nice.
Like,
where are we?
In paradise.
In paradise? This is a kitchen?
place like this. I knew nothing about it, but neither did they, and that's fair. But I talked to John, and he said, you know what, man? I've learned in the past, don't worry about the people who aren't here, worry about the people who are here.